life. It is a state of mind. It is not a matter of rosy cheeks, red lips, and supple knees. It is a matter of the will, a quality of the imagination, a vigor of the emotions. It is the freshness of the deep springs of life.